Hello, everybody. Today we make our second drawings. So open Autodesk AutoCAD and open recent documents, our previous work, and select inner and outer frame of A3 paper format and copy it by choosing copy command, specify point of moving and select in right place. Insert our title block on ribbon insert block and paste it in the right down corner of our document, our frame. Choose text tool to create text box and type the name of our drawing, second drawing. Select text and change its size to 5 mm and close text editor. Move it in the naming area of title block. To edit type, double click on text area and change the size to 7 mm. Press close and move it in the center of text area. So open our image for work and drag and drop it in workplace. Then press enter twice. First select point of insertion and twice type of enter key from keyboard. This is our second work. And we will begin by making some constructions line. So change in layer tab, layer to construction line. Activate orthogonal mode by pressing F8 on keyboard or press an icon in status bar. Select line and freely make one vertical line. Choose offset command and specify offset by typing 63 mm. Choose this line and select direction by right. Press left mouse key and press escape to exit from this command. Make vertical line by line command. Use offset command. Type 75. Choose vertical lines and choose direction down. Again, choose offset command and type 109 mm. Select vertical lines and choose down direction. Then press escape to exit from offset command. Use offset command again. Type 21 mm offset. Select vertical lines and choose up direction to create offset line. Then press escape to exit from offset command. Change current layer to geometry layer and begin our geometry from drawing of circle by command center and center and radius. select intersection to center point and change type of dimensions to diameter and type 47 millimeters diameter, then press Enter key. Again, create circle, change type to diameter and type 27 millimeters, then press Enter. Choose copy command and select these two circles, then press Enter, choose point of copying in the center of these circles and make twice copy of these circle points. Then press Escape to exit from this command. Select tangent radius command for creation of circles. Select upper area and upper circle and left side area in down circle and type radius of 130 and then press Enter. Use trim command and select this limit circle, then press Enter and delete unnecessary geometry. Then press Escape key to exit from trim command. Select line command and make vertical line. Then press Enter key to complete line command. Change current layer to construction and use offset command to make offset of 28 then press Enter key to escape from offset command. Change current layer to geometry . Use trim command to delete unnecessary geometry. Sorry, I'm too fast. I'm delete necessary geometry, some necessary geometry. So Ctrl Z to undo this operation. Use trim command to delete only one part of one line. Select left line and change to constructions line, type of this line. So use line command and stroke some parts of our geometry. Use offset command and type offset 163 millimeters. Then press Enter key and choose left vertical line and choose right direction of this line. Press left key and mouse and then press Enter to exit. Choose line and stroke part of down geometry of this object. Then press Enter key to exit from line command. So, activate offset command, type 60, select line and direction, and delete unnecessary by trim. Use offset with the 17, select curve and direction. Use trim command to delete unnecessary geometry. Make circles with 30 diameters, sorry, 63 diameters. Yes. Type 63 and press enter. Use trim command to delete unnecessary geometry of this part of circle. And make circle by tangent radius with the radius 30. And make in necessary part of our geometry this circle with radius of 30. After that, make one more tangent center by 37 radius and use trim command to again delete unnecessary geometry in our drawings. First, select limits object, then press enter and select object to trim. Again use trim command, again select limit object press enter key and then delete unnecessary geometry from our drawing. So make some circles with diameter of 13 to create fillet in our down part of geometry. Then use trim command to delete unnecessary geometry. Again use trim command, select limits or border part of object, then press enter and delete unnecessary geometry. So we almost done our second drawing. Change current layer to dimensions and make dimensions in our drawing. After making dimensions, lighting on our paper format these drawings, and after that our work will be complete. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Subscribe. to our channel.